This guy being a villainous character, I disagree with you. He was an invader, he was a king.
Mard Maratha was the first song that I shot. Itne sare log set pe maine kabhi nahi dekhe the. Like just the tune makes
she
you feel love.
She wanted to marry me after hearing the song.
No.
6 din mein aisa baitha hua tha. Sare characters ne bahut enjoy kiya lekin main. Now I do cardio on Mard Maratha and on Madhme Shiv.
Hi, I'm Sanjay Dutt.
Hi, I'm Kriti Sanon.
I'm Ashutosh Govarikar.
I'm Arjun Kapoor and you're watching
Bollywood Hangama with Faridoon. Keep on watching.
Keep on watching.
Considering what we witnessed, what happened during Padmavat, did you have certain thoughts in mind that maybe you should play it safe, maybe you should not offend anyone so that you can have like a smoother release?
No, I think cinema should be treated with extreme passion and extreme bravado, especially historic or especially something that you want to make as a filmmaker. There's a self-censorship that you have to employ. There's a self-responsibility that you have to employ, which has to be naturally in you to do that. Because yes, the motive is not to create something that will incite passions across various communities or caste or religion.
Correct.
That's not the point. That's not the plan of me as a filmmaker. And I've never done that in the past either. Even in Jodha Akbar, I was making a film of religious tolerance. And in that, I wanted to show how Hindu and Muslim lived in the time of Jodha and Akbar.
Absolutely.
And how there was tolerance there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
That was the message I'm trying to create. So even in this, it's about unity. It's about how this army united to go and stop an invader. Of course, they did not win. They lost the battle.
Yeah.
But what is the outcome of this battle which is positive? Is what we are trying to showcase.
I think the interesting point is what you're saying about Jodha Akbar and this entire unity factor. So interestingly, Ibrahim Khan Gardi was the chief of artillery for Marathas.
Yeah.
And he was the one who did not desert and he fought till the end and he was tortured and he was killed. So
we have a fantastic actor, Nawab Shah, who's playing Ibrahim Khan Gardi. We used to really get along as an I got along a lot with him. Very nice man. He recently got married to Pooja Batra also. He's a very fine actor. I think this is the first time he's playing such a positive role. And I think he's very well cast in the film. And that track, like you're speaking, the film begins from that conversation. He's ironically
with
his entry into the Maratha Empire also and how he was brought in and how he maintained that camaraderie and that equation with Shamsher Bahadur, with the Sadashiv Rao Bhau, and how he continued till the final battle also. So all these factors, all comes in from one united India, or one united, ek Virat Hindustani Balshali Sena, jo Sadashiv Rao bolte hai film mein, ki one united army to stop the invader from coming in again and again.
One thing which is very noticeable is your body language when you're seeing in the promo. It's a very regal and royal persona that you carry. What we've seen in the past, like for example, Khilji became a big talking point after Padmavat. And someone who's like a villainous character is something that maybe fascinates people a lot many more. Do you think that you'll be getting similar sort of response for Panipat?
I don't know if I'll get that response, but I mean, I know where Abdali's posture and where his walk was concerned. I think it was again Ashu, because he used to keep checking on me. You know, whenever I used to slouch, he used to say, Sanjay, please, that Abdali walk. I said, oh shit.
Yeah, yeah. I don't want the Sanju walk.
Yeah, I don't want the Sanjay that walk. So, I mean, Ashu, for me, he was a very, very big help to portray Abdali. Because, I mean, it's natural for me to slouch and walk and the way I am, but he kept me always there, you know. And about this guy being a villainous character, I disagree with you. He was an invader, he was a king who had his own values and who loved Afghanistan and who came to fight somebody else's war and wanted to go back and kept a truce. He said, I don't want war. I want to have peace with him. And they chose war in that tent. But once he goes back, he writes a letter to his father and says that, I mean, they were great warriors and your son was a great warrior and I appreciate that. And he never came back to India after that. So I think he was a great king, according to me.
Yeah, but apparently I think he looted Delhi and say for example, Mughals, they came and they made India their home.
See, well,
they looted and he went back, so.
Well, England looted France. So I mean, in war, everything is okay. When you invade, I mean, people will loot and people will get killed. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So it's like that.
The experience of shooting the wonderful songs.
Well, I think each song has been an experience, I would say. The grandeur that I saw मर्द मराठा वॉज द फर्स्ट सॉन्ग दैट आई शॉट. इतने सारे लोग सेट पे मैंने कभी नहीं देखे थे. टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट आई फेल्ट देयर वर सो मेनी पीपल एंड टू हैंडल दैट with so much calmness, I was very surprised the way Ashu sir handled that. Because मतलब ऐसा होता था कि obviously बहुत सारे dancers हैं और and sometimes people don't remember किसी ने चश्मा पहन लिया तो he would in the take से उसका चश्मा उतारो because in that time चश्मा नहीं होता था. Firstly all the songs are very very different from each other. Mard Maratha has this beat that just makes you feel, you know,
it makes you want to get up and dance. Yeah, and I was not like, allowed to. I'm very upset about yeah, that.
I'm very happy that I got to dance.
पहले schedule में मुझे और मुझे आदत है हर फिल्म में डांस करने की, हर फिल्म में उछल कूद करने की. तो यहाँ पे उन्होंने कहा था कि गाना होगा तो मुझे लगा कि I'll convince him कि you know end में मैं भी जाके step कर लूँ या कुछ कर लूँ. नहीं, सदाशिव राव विल बी सिटिंग. अच्छा बैठने का पॉस्चर भी, हाथ में मुझे शॉल पकड़ा दी ताकि मैं ये भी ना कर सकूं ऐसे कि एंजॉय कर रहा हूँ ऐसे. छह दिन में ऐसा बैठा हुआ था और कृति नाच रही है, बाकी सब नाच, सारे कैरेक्टर्स ने बहुत एंजॉय किया लेकिन मैं
छत्रपति
शिवाजी हमारी सोच कभी कभी वी कनेक्ट टू द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट कम्स टू माइंड. बट सर यूज द थीम सो इंटरेस्टिंगली दैट इट इज पर्सनल. सो व्हेन शी इज सिंगिंग मेरे मन में शिवा, इट इज फॉर सदाशिव इन अ सेंस. व्हेन एवरीबडी इज इन यूनिसन सिंगिंग, इट इज फॉर छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट द लोकेशन इज इंपॉर्टेंट इन द फिल्म विच यू विल सी. द सॉन्ग इन इटसेल्फ हैज अ लेयर इन द ऑडियो ऑल्सो. मर्द मराठा आई थिंक फॉर मी इज सच अ बिग सॉन्ग स्केल वाइज व्हेन यू हियर इट ऑल्सो कि आपका मन करता है कि आप उठ के उस पे झूमो. सो आई थिंक
ही स्टार्ट डूइंग कार्डियो ऑन दैट नाउ.
या नाउ आई डू कार्डियो ऑन मर्द मराठा एंड ऑन मन में शिव. मैंने खुद बाकायदा डाउनलोड किए अपने गाने ऑफिशियली एंड आई हियर देम एंड आई एम डूइंग माय कार्डियो.
एंड देयर इज आल्सो
ऑफिशियली बिकॉज़ आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव दिस हैबिट ऑफ स्ट्रीमिंग इज इंपॉर्टेंट बट मैंने डाउनलोड करके परमानेंट भी रखे अपने.
ओह दैट्स ग्रेट.
एंड देयर इज आल्सो दिस लव सॉन्ग व्हिच इज सपना है सच है. एक्चुअली फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हर्ड. So it starts with the wedding, and when we were shooting for that, I had not heard the song separately, and when it started playing, it's got a tune that just like just the tune makes
she
you feel
love.
She wanted
to marry me after hearing the song.
No, no.
So, it's not that we can go into that territory actually.
No, that's okay. We're talking as Kriti and Arjun. Don't take it personally, guys. Yeah.
But the best part for me is in the music. Agar hum music aur background score ki bhi baat kare, I think sir has done Agnipad va Ajayatul were part of it and they add lot of value. For all three of us, it is the first time and I'm so glad that he chose Ajayatul because their value is tremendous. Aap trailer mein bhi audio sunenge. They've used Changla Bhala in the trailer. So there is power in their score. There is some, and I think there's emotion in their score. मुझे वो चीज़ बहुत मज़ेदार लगी because it's such a score-driven film. If you see the trailer, you can make out कि that's why you feel like बड़े पर्दे की picture है because of the background score also. It adds so much value.
Absolutely. And also,
अच्छा, I was about to.
Don't ask me any questions.
That was okay. A sarcastic one towards me.
But have you heard the ones that have come out?
Yeah. Of course, we heard them together.
So which one do you like the most?
This one,
Mard Maratha.
The ones where you didn't have to dance, you loved.
Mard Maratha,
yeah, Mard the first song.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Sanjay Dutt.
Hi, I'm Kriti Sanin.
I'm Ashutosh Govarikar.
I'm Arjun Kapoor and you're watching
Bollywood Hangama with Faridoon. Keep on watching.
Keep on watching.